Hi, Vista La Sierra. Welcome to Lion's Roar. My name is Matthew Maldonado.
And I'm Aiden Lara.
So I'm confused, Aiden. Don't we normally air on Friday?
Yep.
This is Thursday.
Yep.
We're a day early?
Yep.
That's really weird.
He'll get eventually. I hope.
Wait, we're off tomorrow?
Yep.
So we're airing a day early so everyone can see it?
Yep.
You know we have a lot to show to get, so if you're done blabbering, you should get it.
Yep, but first this.
Hello, La Vista La Sierra. The canned food drive rolls on. Bring your canned food donations to your fifth period class. The class with the most cans donated will win a point towards the Academy Cup trophy. We can accept cans through Thursday, the 16th. The winner of the canned drive will be announced Friday, the 17th. The class with the most points will be awarded the Academy Cup at the end of the quarter.
Good afternoon, Lions. This is Mrs. Layana. Welcome to the principal's perspective. It's time for our monthly fishbowl drawing to announce the student who was caught doing something good. As a reminder, this is a positive behavior program that awards students for making good choices. Teachers or staff who catch a student doing something good put the student's name on one of these cards and puts it in our fishbowl for a monthly drawing. Aiden, let's see who this month's winner is. And the winner is Juan Jimenez. He was awarded by one of his opportunity teachers for great attendance, great grades first quarter, and a good job earning tutoring credits. He earned 4 credits in lunchtime tutoring. That's amazing. Juan, come on down to my office. You're gonna go to Knott's Berry Farm. And that's all for now. Keep making good choices, focusing on your goals, and earning all your credits. And I'll see you next week with my newest installment of The Principal's Perspective.
Saturday, November 11th is Veterans Day. To all the vets in our lives and on behalf of Lions Roar and all of us at La Vista La Sierra for all things that you do, we'd like to say thank you.
Hey, brother, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
On Veterans Day, we honor all who
answered to a service call. Soldiers young
and soldiers old fought for freedom, brave and bold.
Some have lived while others died, and all of them deserve our pride.
We're proud of all the soldiers who kept thinking of red, white,
and blue.
They fought for us and all our rights.
They fought through many days and nights. And though we may not
know each name, we thank
all veterans just the same.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your service.
Thank you for your service.
And now, the world premiere of the very first La Vista La Sierra 1 minute movie. Bah, I throw it at you. Thank you.
Hey, how are you, big man? Oh, sayonara.
Well, that's it for this week.
Have a safe and fun weekend.
And until next time, La Vista La Sierra.
Roar on!